Hi guys, I thought it would be nice, for a few pieces, to be able to play the portative organ with two hands. So I designed this bellows, which will operate it by a second person. Looks like those often seen on Regal. The air passes through the non-return valve and enters the pallet box of a portative organ. This is the view from below, with the valves for the air inlet. This is the top, with a place for the weight to bring the air under pressure. Under the bellows, you can see the feeding nozzle. These are the slits to attach the bellows to the organ. But in the title, I wrote Building a Positive Organ. Why? Because I have designed a new organ, very particular, one of a kind. In fact, it is a portable but with two manuals over 38 notes and with two stops, one of 4 feet stopped and one of 2 feet open, having the same scaling. As you can see, the bellows are the same as before. I have also foreseen a battery electric version. Let's see some detail in section. As you can see, each manual is linked to its own pallets, in order to have two completely independent manuals. From the Winchest channels, the air goes to the duct that lead to the soundboard to feed the various pipes. This is the coupler that ensures airtight between bellows and pallets box. This is the arrangement of the pipes, to take up as little space as possible. I will use this organ for a future tour, hopefully next year. The idea is to have a portable instrument, but which allows me to perform a wide musical literature with a versatile sound. Obviously, when I start building it, I will show you all the steps. I hope you like this project. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss any video about the construction. Bye!